There's only an hour in the queue. Hey, all four of you are done. Neat. Have a carpentry thing here, do I? Great, buddy. Stupid, I can't just drag it in direct. I feel like a change in style. Turned all my rocks into shit already. Ooh, that is slow. Combos on the hammer are very, very similar to the combos in Dauntless. Felt like I was gonna do a little boost jump there. Only need a little bit of wood. Or a little bit of stone. A lot of bit of wood. Okay. As I'm feeling tipsy, doesn't tell me what that actually does. You're already killing shit. Can't have that room. I'll go this way. Stuff I want's over here anyways. Huh, so she can spawn over here. I guess earlier I wasn't fucking with somebody, well, fucking with their potential capture. My bear down like nothing. Oh, lady. Another of the same person? Take you. The clone! One that's already knocked down halfway. Ooh, metagaming. Did not even know the term metagaming until I joined this server. Stop it, cat. Mouse is not a toy. Go find yourself an actual mouse somewhere. There it is. Right, just make a rule. What was the plan that I forgot? Be me dying. You know what? Instead of pushing it and running to the river, I'm just gonna die here. The end. No way to tell which one's done. respond to that. I am now have a regular gathering when I have the goddamn scythe in hand. Oh, goodbye. Display bug. He's showing as almost knocked out, so I thought I'd knock him out. Need archers regardless. What need? There he is. I'm not a big fan of the two-handed hammer here. I'm gonna go swap it back out for that sword. Like how three times there I just dodged and got hit while dodging. Where'd he go? So? Man, here comes more lag spikes. Cool. At least I stepped away from the fight before that kicked in. Server is over full right now. Broken. He doesn't get stunned and he just kind of breaks away after the fight. What? Oh my fucking god, I hate when it freezes up and then suddenly you're dead. I don't have my bed saved in the right spot. ...80 degrees at the middle of the night. Just throwing all my bitches in together. The weather has nothing to do with this. I just felt like bitching about that while I'm bitching. Guess I was overly ambitious. I knew shit was hiccupy. Should have played it appropriately. I did not. guess I'll count that as a death by combat, not by lag. It's more the combat than the lag. That's my first legit death. That first legit death from fighting. Not, you know, all kinds of other ways I've died from stupidity. Kitty, stop it! Let go of my mouse. Bad. Bad girl. I guess the name Berserker really means something because he just does not get stunned. No one grabbed my shit, so no harm, no foul. Got what I was after. I saw him try to get in my house. Close that door in his face. And corner of miscellaneous objects, because why not? Son of a bitch. How many times I'm gonna do that? More than a couple. these guys.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
I already have two of those. I think I'll just take him because he's three and I could trade him. I just saw a raw food disaster in my future, so I moved that. On one of these people who run up to me, just go full RP instead of my normal howdy. Just go like, I am Mako of the Mounds, I will summon a dragon. Out of that one. That real quick. I named it Floaty. Grabbing a better Tanner. It is probably low level. whatever. That one with the spear I should have captured, just so I could steal the spear. Need to make a second real truncheon like mine so that he can bash people easier. I think Bearer should have a better loot table than everyone else. I know they're weak, so, you know, you don't... Oh, come on! What the fuck was that shit? Yo, buddy. Son of a bitch. Looking, not jumping. Popped in the water. You need to move. Can't even see what I got selected right now. My cat feels the need to stand in front of my hotbar. Stop it. Well, fuck, I guess he's just gone. Thanks, game, for making me randomly grab the ledge as I was jumping off. Really fucking wanted a Taskmaster, too. At least I know where he spawns now. more like the spear, huh? If someone else happened to see it and grab it in that short amount of time. I think I would have saw them run by. Badass motherfucker Kenpachi. Wow. He was one of the only likable characters on that show. God, it's such a bad show. It starts with such promise, and then just by the end, it's such garbage. Is a little too popular. Get why. There's lots of shit here. Thank you just so I have a fourth person on my wheel. I don't care what your level is or who you are. Teleporting around and shit. Two named. I'll get rid of him first if I feel the need to expend someone. If I get that Taskmaster. When I get the Taskmaster. Positive thinking and all. Don't let your dreams be dreams. Couple of trolls. Oh. Dude must be on the other side of my door. Still dragging him around. Oops. What? God damn it. Stop it. Stop it. His mouse is gonna one day stop working because all the fucking claw marks in the wiring. And it's the twisted kind of wiring that's supposed to survive a little bit of frame, but is this two copies of? Food poisoned. I figure I already got like three of her on the torture wheel. Another Taskmaster? It be one in the mix or one about to spawn? I was worried that he was stuck back there. God damn it, cat, stop it. Yeah, my shit just went all wonky. Yeah, because she just grabbed my mouse out of my hand. But she didn't do that while I was in that critical spot there. You are gonna get your little butt beat. Stop. Not a toy. Take a quick break and get my cat distracted with some toys so she'll stop trying to use my mouse as a toy.